Your career.
I chose to study global studies because I want to work internationally.
Okay. You like internationally? Okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, that's what you're here for, right? Well, I was born and raised here in California, but not here in Sonoma State or Sonoma County. I'm from like a small town. It's Hollister. That's the name of it.
Hollister.
Hollister, California.
Okay.
And Jump, which is kind of like the volunteering organization. So from Mondays and Wednesdays, from 6 to 9, I volunteer at a homeless shelter over at Santa Rosa.
And
I'm also in the Best Buddies Club, which is kind of like once a month, I'll meet with people around the Sonoma County with mental disabilities, and we just talk and like hang out. It is kind of difficult, but you need to like work in order to like achieve it. So I'm working right now.
Okay. And you are really organized. So.
Yeah.
Kind of. The organization is the key. This is big, right?
Yeah. I do have a lot of friends besides you guys. Like, I have a friend from Italy, and then I have two more friends. They're both, like, they just came from their home country, so their English isn't very well. They're from Cambodia and Korea. And, like, I know a lot of people who are from, like, Mexico,
Well, I think this is fantastic. This is enough for each of us. Thank you so much.
No problem. Now he's a superstar, so lemon on his guitar, just your pretty face.